When investigators unraveled a massive fraud in ID ring, WAAY 31 Hometown News were the first ones to tell you
what they found inside were fake IDs.
Why would they need access to register Marshall?
Two of the suspects did have a one-day batch.
They knew there was something wrong in this house behind me.
And dug deeper into a case of puppy abuse and discovered a bizarre twist.
Officials say the owner says he made the whole story up.
Covering the stories from your hometown, WAAY 31, your hometown news station.